Hadley cells are the low-latitude circulations that have air rising at the equator and air sinking at roughly 30 degrees latitude. It consists of a wind system in each hemisphere, with westward and equatorward flow near the surface and eastward and poleward flow at higher altitudes. They're responsible for the trade winds in the tropics and control low-latitude weather patterns.